you know, in the Letterman's Club, you were with the other former or your college athletes. And on the TEK side, fraternity side, you were with another group of people so that you weren't just one-dimensional. You know, you have to have friends all around and different. Sometimes your athletes were tied up in practice and things like this, but on the other side, you had your fraternity and social life too. So it's a combination.